Play.
First final of 2022. How are you feeling about that?
Saya merasa senang dengan penampilan hari ini karena walaupun di game pertama pressure ada di saya bisa kembali bermain lebih baik di game kedua dan ketiga.
So she's really happy because even though the pressure was her on game one, she managed to get back herself and she managed to perform well on game two and game three.
Yeah, brilliant. So what did you change up in your tactics to recover?
Sebenarnya tidak banyak yang saya rubah, hanya mungkin mengurangi kesalahan sendiri saja.
So she didn't change much. It's more like she reduced her errors. Yeah. Every game.
Yeah. And you met only three weeks ago in Hilo Open.
Yeah.
And the result was different there. So what do you think you changed up today?
Hari ini mungkin dibanding di Jerman itu saya hari ini bermain lebih safe karena mungkin sudah tahu karena terakhir ketemu masih minggu lalu, jadi saya belajar untuk tidak melakukan kesalahan yang sama di pertandingan sebelumnya.
Yeah, so what she did was she played more safe because the last time she met was last week, so she knows not to repeat the same errors that she made.
Yeah, awesome. And you've got some great fans out there. You hear them chanting your name. Have you got a message you'd like to share with them?
Terima kasih karena sudah mendukung. Hari ini seperti main di rumah sendiri ya, karena supporter juga hari ini banyak yang dukung saya. Jadi terima kasih.
So thank you because it feels like I'm playing at my own home. So yeah, thank you for all the support.
Nice. Thank you. Best of luck for tomorrow.
Thank you.
Thank you.